Oh, of course I made her a fake vaccine card. She asked for one.
What?
And she said that it was part of her business.
Marissa, that's against the law.
You will go to jail.
That is illegal.
Does she? Do you have her text? Yep. Do you have her text message saying it?
I found there's the card. Sounds like you can take a photo of you of your card and it'll work as proof. MGL says, oh my God, for real? How can you get me one? And you, I will make you your card. MGL sends you her information. And you said, you are very welcome. Please don't out me. Pinky swear. MGL says, of course. And then you said, I got the vax so people with families wouldn't have to. What county do you live in? Because you went to your local county public health office, 331 of 21. Does Adrian want one too? There's his info. Of course. Okay, I'll get it done. These will mail out tomorrow. And then you mailed it. It went out for, it'll be there in 3 to 5 days. Mail has officially left. Does Tiffany want one too? And then you said, or MGL said, do you want me to pay you? And you said, you never turned down funds. I have a PayPal if that is easiest. So what didn't you do again? Why don't you tell me what you didn't do?
Maybe why she didn't want me to come to Tennessee because I'd have to show my vaccine card. And then she would also be flying under my vaccine card number.
That somebody just went to jail for that.
I had no idea that it wasn't a legal thing. So,
wow.
There you go.
Well, oh, no, I've never showed it. I've never used it.
I know you haven't. Molly.
I have the number, and I already submitted.
Just last week, you said, well.
Does he know that his wife was trying to buy a fake vaccine card?
No. Alicia, that is not accurate.
Well, what was it? You were going to make a vaccine card?
Thank you, Pickle Pickle.
I made
Pickle Pickle.
Wait, she made a fake vaccine card for Molly, right?
Yes.
Did she pay me for it?
No.
Okay. But she did pay for it. She won.
And Adrian said you can't do that, and that was the end of it. She said she was shredding them. The end. That was it.
She does shit like that. Like, that's what I'm saying. That's what I'm saying.
It was not me trying to skirt the, like, as soon as Adrian said, you can't do that. Done.
It took her husband telling her that. She should know that already.
I've never needed one, and if people know me, they don't.
I'm not a
major. I don't take vaccines. I'm not a vaccine.
She said I will take money. I never gave her. So anyway, this, from what I was told by the police, this is illegal. And no, I have never used it. So he said to turn it in.
That is illegal.
Oh, I'm well aware now.
You got it.
Your husband's book.
They would catch it at the airport. And the fact that Adrian followed the batch, the lot number.
Yes.
The day that they came, he said, do not use this. He goes, do not show this in public. Don't do anything. He goes, don't.
Yeah. Go ahead. Let her turn me in. That's great that she finally did that. But... given that she's the one in possession of it, and I'm not the one that ever travels, maybe.
But you made her, though. I mean, and you admitted to it.
At the moment, like, I didn't even think twice about it. I get it. Adrian got it. Adrian said, no, leave it alone. Don't mess with it. Get it. Got it. I never thought in a million years. Never thought in a million years. She told me she destroyed it. Why is this now my problem?
Oh, of course I made her a fake vaccine card. She asked for one.
What?
And she said that it would be good because...
Marissa, that's against the law. You will
so
go
there you
to
go.
Jail. That is illegal. Does she... Do you have her a text message saying that?
Maybe.
That's fucked up. I would report.
Wow.
If she's lying, that may be why she didn't want me to come to Tennessee, because I'd have to show my vaccine card, and then she would also be flying under my vaccine card number.
That somebody just went to jail for that.
I had no idea that it wasn't a legal thing. So, wow. There you go.